From Oxford, Mississippi and Vaught-Hemingway Stadium, it's the Aggies of Texas A&M against the Rebels of Ole Miss. Mike Pack. Third down and two. They try to get it on the ground and do. Wilkins dragged down. That's going to be a penalty on top of it for a horse collar tackle. And very even keel. Doesn't panic. Doesn't show a lot of emotion. Throws a perfect strike there. Complete first down and more. Brown dives. Touchdown. 22 yards. Excellent throw. And then gain of five. They show blitz. And they'll beat it with the run. Ford inside the 30-yard line. His nickname is Thunder, and he rambled for 43 there.
Released a little bit early.
That's a point of emphasis this year, as linemen had gotten way, way downfield with never having it called. The pass complete to Ratley. Ratley makes a couple of moves inside the five, banged out of bounds near the one.
What a play by Ratley. He just read everybody inside, just took it behind the line of scrimmage.
Ford again. Players are signaling, but the officials haven't, and now they do.
Keith Ford got that on his own. There wasn't anywhere to go. He just lowered his head and got over the goal line somehow from both sides.
Absolutely. Wilkins is the tailback. He goes off the left side, has a hole. Had big Rod Taylor, the tackle in front of him, and he's still going inside the 10-5. Touchdown. A 64-yard burst, matching his longest run of the season. That was too easy.
Didn't take long.
No, it didn't.
He grew up in this profession. He does a great job, but it is what it is.
Ford is the tailback. Starkle airs it out, has a man wide open, Ratley. Ratley all the way to the 32, a 46-yard bomb from Starkle, and that's what he can do.
To rush the passer, they've got to stop the run first.
And it's tough for him because he's not very big, 230 pounds as a defensive end. Did he come down inbounds? They say Kirk did. Managed to get at least 1 foot down.
Starkle,
16. Yeah.
Starkle makes an excellent back shoulder pass. He gets his foot down. I tell you, Kirk can really maneuver his body.
Blitz coming. Starkle hangs in the pocket and throws. Touchdown, Damian Ratley. Well, they went to the other side and nobody was covering him.
Well, they go to the other side. What happened? They run a bunch formation, put three receivers together. They're trying to play man and shuffle them off.
This university, how much he loves this football program, how much he loves them.
Tamu throws a strike to Dawson Knox. Knox lost the ball. Picked up by A&M, and Oliver is bringing it back, but they are going to whistle the play dead. Are they going to say he was down?
It's going to be close.
Ooh. Left knee may have been down.
Yeah, this they'll look at this. It's going to be very, very close, but could have been an invert whistle.
The previous ruling of the runner being down is under further review.
We were talking about the left knee. Watch the right
knee. After review, the runner lost possession of the ball prior to being down. We have an immediate recovery by Texas A&M at the 30-yard line. It'll be their ball at that point, first down. Clock operator, please reset the game clock to 12:31.
So they appear to make the right call there. A&M will get the ball, but it should have been an A&M touchdown.
Yep.
They blew the whistle. Starkle a deep out, under throws, and it's picked by Miles Hartsfield.
We talked about that earlier.
The cornerback in Hawaii.
I think for me, it's he's such a humble kid. And I'm sorry, I'm just watching him at the same time. But he's such a humble kid that, you know, nothing phases him. And
this kid does have an arm. I mean, he can spin it. And he can run, too. Nice move by Tom. Slides in safe. First down and more. Rifles this one complete to Sanders, and Sanders touchdown, 30 yards.
His first ever touchdown. This is another one of those true freshmen. Again, they signed seven.
Starko, who is coming back off a broken ankle in that first game against UCLA when the team fell apart and when he went out.
Quarterback, that never would have happened. That put him in a real bind, especially Kevin Sumlin.
Starko with a perfect strike that time to Ratley, who's had a big first half. That was for 24.
Slants.
Second and nine. Starko with time and a strike to Kirk, and Kirk is inside the 10.
Again, another play-action pass. No pass rush at all because it holds the linebackers.
Just 603 coming in here for this game. Third and goal. Starko. He doesn't run very much. May have been forced to on that one as he couldn't get a clean look at the snap.
When your quarterback called targeting, catch is made. First down.
Very close to field goal range. Blitz coming. Got away. Nice move. First down and more. He get everything he can. Goes out of bounds to 17-yard line. Tamu looks no worse for wear of college football. Knocks that one through. 45 report after these messages. It's usually the thing that holds an offense back, those mistakes. Flanker screen. They got it out to Osborne. Got good blocking in front of him, and that's enough for a first down after a gain of 16 in the field goal department. Trying to tie it here. Wide right, and it doesn't hook. So Ole Miss dodges a bullet. Isn't this one along after a slow start? Second and three here. Tom under pressure. They got him from behind. And down he goes. Jarrett Johnson with 5.5 sacks now for the year. Pressure coming again. Tom hit from behind. That's Landis Durham, the other defensive end, who now has 8.5 sacks to lead this club. Pressure on consecutive plays to get Tom.
Five-man rush, outrun the defensive offensive tackle on the left.
Starko with the fake, goes flanker screen, and Ole Miss diagnosed it beautifully. That's Hartsfield again by Tamu to avoid a huge loss or a safety. Now he spins out of trouble again, and then fires, but it's picked off, intercepted by Tucker, and he will get a touchdown. But check the flag.
Holding, offense number 50. Penalty decline. Touchdown.
It will stand.
Sean Rollins, the center, actually just got worn out right here on the pass rush, and he held him. He knew if he didn't grab him, it could be a safety if he was in the end zone.
But then Tomo made a critical mistake.
The center just grabs him, number 50. Sean Rollins trying to throw the ball to Dawson. Should have never thrown it.
They care about the net. And on no return, there is no net there. Wilkins is swallowed up by the front wall.
Mud the first half.
Wilkins just got out of the end zone. This is a totally different defensive team with the last 10 points. Pressure coming. And thrown out of bounds. They'll have to punt. They bring pressure again. They bring four. Tamu pressured and throws it away. Second and 14. Starkle throws underneath. Heck of a throw by Starkle. And a nice catch by Trey Nixon. But barring that, they want to work that clock. Ford again. Big guy taken down at the 32. Self-destructive.
Personal foul, face mask, 52 defense. 15-yard penalty at the end of the run, automatic first down.
Austrian Robinson called for the face mask, 11 penalties, 95 yards.
Well, that's the end zone shot here. Power play up the middle. He reaches out after being blocked, and you force him to throw it quick. They're going to defend.
Going to be short by a yard and a half, but there's a flag down.
Personal foul. Defense number 9. Face mask.
Holy cow.
First down.
That speaks the defensive end. And instead of forcing them to go for the field goal, another face mask, the second on this drive, will give them a first and goal.
Almost the same play. They ran the same play.
Straight ahead on the run. And touchdown. Connor Lanphier, the right guard, gave him some help, and it's not a touchdown. Ball's loose. How many bad snaps have we had in this game? Let's put them in jeopardy. Williams. No signal.
Got to call timeout. They've got time to drive down the field.
Well, camera knocks it through. And Ole Miss will have a minute 59. 5-man rush. They come again. Tamu rifles that one in there. It's incomplete, calling for a flag, and they're not going to get it. Charles Oliver made the defensive play against DeMarcus Lodge. And with no timeouts left, Ole Miss comes up empty.
Well, what happens is you run out, they came back, their players played hard. There's a lot of pressure on coaches when their jobs are on the line, not just the head coach, but all the assistants. So big win for Texas A&M, tough loss for Matt Luke and the Ole Miss Rebels.
Well, it was. This one will go down hard. And it'll be a nice trip back to College Station for the Aggies, that's for sure.
Tale of two halves. I thought there was going to be 80, 90 points scored.
Looked like it, didn't it?
Oh, it did. Exciting game in the first half. Pretty boring in the second half, but I love those defensive games.
Huge drop by Brown. The game could have continued. For Tommy Tuberville and Paul Carcaterra, this is Mike Patrick. So long from Oxford, Mississippi. Now we send you to Idaho as Boise State plays host to Air Force.